Imagine a supercar that can do 0-60 in under 3.5 seconds and have enough ground clearance to do some off-roading with 4 passengers in the cabin. You are looking at the Lamborghini Urus. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you find this video useful and informative, then please consider subscribing by clicking the red button. First unveiled in December 2017, the Lamborghini Urus shares the same platform with Audi Q7, Q8, Bentley Bentayga and Porsche Cayenne. But the design, acceleration, ride and handling quality is unlike any other SUV in the world. So let's talk about the design. From every angle, the SUV looks very aggressive and undoubtedly a Lamborghini, with hexagonal and triangular shapes all around the car. For an example, let's take a look at those LED DRLs and tail lights. They are triangular. The wheel arches and the front air intakes are hexagonal. From the side profile, there are lots of sharp lines and cuts and creases like every other Lamborghini. This is a very beautiful coupe SUV thanks to the sloping roofline. Now let's talk about the performance. Powered by a 4-liter twin-turbo V8 engine that makes 641 horsepower and 627 pound-feet of torque. All the power goes to all four wheels via an 8-speed dual-clutch gearbox. With this amount of power and the help of permanent all-wheel drive system, this 2.2-ton family SUV can do 0-62 mph or 100 km/h in just 3.6 seconds and reaches a top speed of 190 mph or 305 km/h. The Lamborghini Urus is the fastest SUV in the world. The Urus is also the second fastest SUV ever to lap the Nürburgring Nordschleife. The car completed the 20.8-km stretch in just 7 minutes 47 seconds. Side note, the fastest SUV around that track is the Audi RS Q8. Now let's take a look at the inside. The first thing you notice after you get in the car, that everywhere you look there is a hexagon. The AC vents, the door handles, the center of the steering wheel, the stitching pattern of the seats, the switches, everywhere. It's crazy. In the dashboard, there are two huge screens, one for the central infotainment system and one for the gauge cluster. The fit and finish is top notch, as you expect from Lamborghini. The Alcantara seats are very comfortable for 4 passengers in the cabin. Combined with a 616 liters of cargo capacity, this is a very practical family SUV. All of this doesn't come cheap, as the starting price of the Lamborghini Urus is $218,000 or 3.15 crore rupees in India. So what do you think about the Lamborghini Urus? Would you rather have this or save some cash and get the Audi RS Q8 instead? Do let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Take care guys. Goodbye.